Hey everybody, how are you? Welcome back to my channels, and I'm back. This is Hafizuddin. You are watching on Hafiz channels, a reaction every day I uploaded. This video I'm gonna be to making reaction Jakarta seven tallest tower in Jakarta city. Very nice city, very beautiful city. Jakarta, capital city Jakarta. This is capital city of Indonesia. Indonesian local people say Ibu Kota Jakarta, capital city Jakarta. So let's take a bus or two. I started, guys. Wow, seven tallest buildings in Jakarta. Seven. I love Jakarta. Wow, bagus itu, mantap itu. CITI city, city, extra.
Seven tallest buildings in Jakarta early 2021.
Early 2021.
Every year, the ranking of the tallest skyscrapers in Jakarta always changes in line with the completion of construction. At the beginning of 2019, we would like to explore the 10 tallest buildings in Jakarta to complement your lifestyle and inspiration for your business. The ranking of the tallest skyscrapers in Jakarta continues to change. Office buildings and apartments that won the title of the tallest building a few years ago may not be the tallest building at the moment, especially in the next few years. For example, Wisma BNI 46 was ranked first in the tallest building in Jakarta with an altitude of 261.9 meters. Architectural, since its construction was completed in 1996. Now, since 2018 until the beginning of 2020, the position of the building has been shifted by Gama Tower, which has a height of 285.5 meters.
Wow!
The construction of Gama Tower, owned by PT Vahana Nusantara, began planned in 2010. A year later, the construction began and completed in 2016. Since then until the beginning of 2019, the building used for the hospitality business and office buildings occupying the tallest building in Jakarta, even across the nation. The following is a complete list of the 10 tallest buildings in Jakarta in 2020 that have been completed and have functioned according to their designation, citing data from skyscrapercenter.com, a data site and global property business based in Chicago, United States.
Wow, mantap.
Number 1,
itu
Gama
Jakarta.
Tower, Jakarta.
Long one, Gama Tower.
Gama Tower is also known as Menara Rasuna or Semendo Tower. This building is located on JL. HR Rasuna
wow,
set
this
building
is number
in South
one.
Jakarta,
Gama
not
Tower,
far from the
Jakarta.
Plaza Festival and JS Luwansa Hotel. The height of Gama Tower is currently the tallest recorded in Indonesia with an altitude architectural
wow,
of 285.5 meters or the 93rd tallest in Asia.
Wow,
the 64th floor building is functioned as hotels and offices.
Wow, mantap.
Number 2, Treasury Tower, Art.
Treasury Tower. Office Tower, Treasury Office Tower, number 2, number 2, number 2, Treasury Office Tower.
The building located in the Senepti area, Jalan Senepti Dalem 2, has a height architectural of 279.5 meters and has 57 floors. The building that has functioned as an office building was built since 2013 and was completed in 2018. Another building named District 8 at Senepti is also listed as the 124th tallest.
Wow, this building he collected from Raza Drone ID.
Number 3, Wisma 46.
Wisma 46, number 3, Wisma 46.
The third tallest skyscraper is Wisma 46. This building is one of the tallest buildings in Jakarta that has been known for a long time since it was completed in 1996. This building is located on JL General Sudirman, precisely at Bank BNI office complex. The building, which has 46 floors and an architectural height of 261.9 meters, functions as an office building.
I think this man from India, he is speaking look like Indian English. 4 speaking
number
background
four,
in English.
Astra Tower. A.
Number 4 Astra Tower. Number Ampar. Nomer Ampar. Astra Tower.
This fourth tallest building is also located on JL Jai Sudirman, Jakarta Pusat. The Astra Group building, which was completed in 2014 and completed in 2017, has a height of 261.5 meters. The main function of the building with 50 floors is offices. It should be noted, this building has a conference hall with a capacity of 1,000 people, Astra Gallery, and equipped with food destinations, including restaurants, supermarkets, lifestyle centers and cafes.
Wow, bagus.
Number 5, Shahid Sudirman Center.
Number 5, Sudirman Shahid Center. Sudirman Shahid Center.
The building lined with Tower Astra on JL General Sudirman is the fifth tallest building in Jakarta and Indonesia with a height, architectural, of 258 meters and 59 floors. The building, which was built from 2012 and completed in 2015, functions as an office building. It is also called the Sudirman Center.
Sudirman Center. Wow! Amazing, look like Qatar.
Number 6, Raffles Hotel.
Raffles Hotel. Hotels. Nomad Anna.
The Raffles Hotel, are also called Siputra World Hotel Tower, is located in the Siputra World Jakarta office and shopping complex in Puningan, South Jakarta. The building South that functions Jakarta, as an apartment Puningan. And this hotel has a height of 253.3 meters and 52 floors and is known as one of the luxury hotels in Jakarta today. At this hotel, King Salman from Saudi Arabia had stayed overnight while visiting Indonesia early 2017.
Wow! The King of Salman, he also visited and maybe he take a rest, sleep in this hotel.
Number 7, the Pakubuwono Sing.
Number 7, the Pakubuwono Singetsu. Wow, very difficult to pronounce for me, guys. Bagus Jakarta, Ibu Kota Jakarta, Sangha Santi.
The Pakubuwono signature is in the Pakubuwono complex in Kebayoran Baru, South Jakarta. The 252 meter tall and 50 floors building was completed in 2014 and is now one of the vertical residential or luxury apartments in Jakarta.
Wow, bagus. Guess 7 tallest tower from Jakarta City. He showing very clearly and describe all buildings, construction and height, weight, floors, rooms, everything he described very clearly. He from India maybe. I'm sure he from India maybe. Not sure. Maybe he from India. Because he's speaking English, look like Indian English. That's why I guess that he's from India. Wow, the background who speak, who give voice, and nicely he describe everything. Thank you, man, for spreading about in the world the beauty of Indonesia. You make these videos and nicely you describe 7 buildings in Jakarta. Very beautiful, guys. I love Mas. This is also a beauty of Indonesia. Every single I love to enjoy Indonesia and all kinds of beauty and develops. Walking around, drone, makanan, headings, Indonesian culture, Indonesian news, Indonesian games, Indonesian ceremony, Indonesian trending issues, Indonesian walking around. Everything I like to learn it, watch it and enjoy it. It is my pleasure. I enjoy it. It is my happiness. I love Indonesia very much. That's why every day I watch Indonesian videos and I re-upload in my channels. Guys and too many people from Indonesia, they appreciate me and they suggest me for making more videos, for watching more videos. I love it totally. I love it totally. I enjoyed it every day. That's why now I'm doing more hard work and more watching, more uploading videos and spreading the beauty of Indonesia. I want in the world, Indonesia, great. Too many YouTubers doing videos about Indonesia. Very beautiful country, people also very good. They are my friend, all are Indonesian. I love you too much, Indonesian people. Jakarta's people. This is also great news. Great videos. Which one? I learned it. I know the now. Jakarta 7. 7 buildings. 7 minara. 7 minara Jakarta. Wow. Bagus. So, siapa nonton baru di channel Al-Hafiz, jangan lupa subscribe channel Al-Hafiz. Teman-teman, kakakku, kawan semua, aku Syahwa. Jangan lupa subscribe, jangan lupa komentar-komentar and share down video itu. Komentar-komentar kamu beautiful videos. Which one you like to write the video title's name? I also want to watch it. Your favorite video. So guys, stay blessed, stay peace. Bye-bye.